What is this for the promotion or what? See, yes, I want you to know I went pleats for this.
I brought my specimen.
I got pleats. That's the first time. Oh, no. I think somebody decked my hoodie up, but I don't know. Yeah, I got pleats for this.
What are we supposed to do anyway? We all go back and hide?
We just go stand right here.
Wow. No, Beth, you
probably pull out of
DCR
to put the pool up for the winter?
Yeah, he said he turned it.
I don't think it's going to make much difference.
Shh.
Here she comes.
That's what I said. KFC.
Yeah, KFC.
just getting rolls, I'm telling you.
Thanks, Miss Barbie.
Beth, come blow out the candles.
Put all of them on there, all 40 of them.
They don't push you back to me.
Beth, turn around, now she gotta see you. Ilene, you had to.
When I get them lit, I'll do it. You gotta wait.
Did she really?
Babe.
Are you used to all this attention?
Did you blow them out?
Yes.
I turned my back and you blew them out. Yeah. I made
it. She still got enough breath to blow out the
candles. That Terry Gray.
Where's your mouth at?
I don't know. Huh? They said they didn't have a cake that big.
David's first haircut. David, show us your haircut that you wouldn't let me half do. There's a haircut he wouldn't half let me do. David, say I love you. Don't fall off. What?
I love you.
No, you can't have them. David, show us your haircut in the back. Baby girls. David.
Personally, I thought he was better without
a haircut. Say what?
Said I thought he looked better
without a haircut. Well, you gotta look like a little boy sometime.
Peas.
Say peas.
Peas. Peas. Peas. Peas.
Move, Haven.
Peace.
Say Pepsi.
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 Pepsi. Pepsi.
Say Pepsi.
Pepsi.
Say peas. Move, Haley. Hey! Don't. Say spoon.
David, say spoon. Say spoon. Say Pepsi. Say peas. Say beans. 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 Say beans.
I got a beaver.
Beans. Tell them to say it, Heather.
Beans.
Peas.
Now, Dad, get another one.
No, you don't. Just wipe it off. Say peas.
Peas.
Say spoon. Say mama. Say mama. Say mama.
Papa.
Sit down. Say butter beans.
Beans.
Say I love you.
Did you?
Say mama. Say mama.
Baba.
Baba. Say daddy.
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 Say sister.
Sister.
Sister. Say brother.
Brother.
Say Nick.
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 He don't love
say
me.
Say Angela.
He don't love me no more. Say Jack. He don't love me no more. Nick and Mama.
Say Haley. Haley. Sit down. Say doggy. Doggy.
Say Trixie.
Trixie. Say mama.
Hairspray. Hairspray.
Say spoon.
He already says spoon, Mom. Mama, he always says spoon.
Spoon.
He says spoon.
Say peas.
Can I pick peas?
I know you can say peas and beans. Hey. Blow the food. Blow the food. Shy out on me, man. Yes. I see you.
So you know what this is?
I see you, David.
You know what this is right here? Look.
That's enough.
Get a shot of
it. That's enough.
You know what that is?
Give me, Mom.
Trickle down economics. Here, soup.
Yeah, this is what's happening out here today. Date, October 23rd. This is out here, April. My seat. Such a nice little hole. Yeah, dirt. Your dad, the trash can. Oh, there's the door where everybody comes out at, and here's the intercom. And here's the visitors policy. And what? In labor and delivery. And there's your safety in case the fire came out. And between here is your labor room 7. That's where you're at. See it? There's the... There's labor room 7. And we're waiting for the infamous door to open and someone to appear. This is your mother when she has an epidural. Let us note the time. This is the time. This is your the labor room.
All the pain and the labor.
Because you, little boy,
or girl,
caused a lot of pain to get in this world. See, this is it. This is your grandmother. They say that's your grandfather.
What?
I won't go on.
This is you before, what, about 20 minutes before you're born?
Maybe, if the daggone...
20 minutes to an hour before
if the daggone fountain hog will get in here and get it doing.
This is you. Would you like to see your monitor?
Okay. Here, look in here and take me.
Yeah.
Take you. I got to mash the red button, right?
Tell him what to do, Beth.
No, it's already mashed. I got it going. Just get me in it.
All you do is...
This is Beth. Your dingbat
trim after her
aunt.
After four.
Yeah, doofy.
Hello. This is Ilene. Go ahead, Phil.
Now what?
Well, she got her epidural and she's 10 centimeters.
Now what?
Waiting on the nurse.
Keep taping me.
I'm going to keep taping you.
You don't have to move the camera. You're just looking at him 6 centimeters.
I'm looking at you. What?
10 in like an hour.
You're looking at you no more.
Right,
I'm going to stop it now.
Okay.
Okay, we're scrubbing down.
Do we need one of these
We have our stuff on. Get me one too in case I need one. We're scrubbing down. All right, now. We've got April.
I'll just have a seat.
Okay, y'all going to come get us, right?
They'll call us soon.
Okay. Got to get her.
Here, babe.
Get it. Stand by and record.
When it says record.
It said record.
This is Beth, great Aunt Beth, in her lovely new mask.
Attire. I'm not in focus. There, I'm in focus now.
We're getting ready for the new baby.
Getting ready for the new baby. We're on our way.
And this mask makes my glasses fog.
You look rather. Stand up and let's get you all in the picture, even in your little shoes there. This looks like a black and white film through this camcorder.
It is through that way, but it'll come out.
It's horrible, and I'm sideways, but that's okay. We hear you, baby, crying.
That's our baby.
And let's turn this thing off.
Right, hit the red button.
Y'all need to put a cap and a mask on. Get a cap in there. Y'all need to.
Oh. Let's go in here and see what it looks like. How? What do I look like?
You look fine, baby.
Huh?
It is a big
might just be too shy. Just cool it and try to help. Okay. Awful big baby.
Oh, we have to come into the back. Go ahead.
That hurts, and you might make big dead babies like your mom.
Pounds, 13.9 ounces.
And what is it?
Little boy.
Oh, uh-huh. Good.
This is Mother's inhaler. Uh-huh, they wanted me to give it to you.
Y'all got the band on him already?
His armband?
Yeah. Want to see that now.
Yeah, we want.
I don't know if she put it on there or not.
Look at that big baby.
Oh my goodness.
We want that on there. We want that on there immediately.
Well, he will get it.
We don't want no babies switched.
Believe me, there ain't none as big as him up there.
There ain't none as big as him up there.
Almost 10 pounds.
My goodness, he was.
Is my youngin all right?
She's fine. She's still sleeping.
Is the baby okay?
Baby's fine.
She gonna be in recovery now?
Can we see his hair? Can you let us see his hair?
We got to see, get that on camera.
Ilene, you get around here where you can see. I don't want to get in front of you, but I sure
look at that head full of hair.
God love it, baby. God love it.
Look at that head full of hair.
Lord have mercy. Oh, I love it.
Wind candle. We go, I can go to the nursery.
God.
You can go look through the window.